Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. So let's see here. Haven't been in this one for a minute that I remember. We just had the baby. Let's see, when is baby? Yeah, we just had the baby. Baby aging up. Your Winterfest is great. Your Winterfest is great. So, what do you need to do for your job? Reach level 8 of the culinary career, achieve level 5 of the gourmet cooking skill. Okay. Cook a gourmet meal. Pasta primavera. Why don't you help out and clean that up? Alright, she's reached level 5 of the gourmet cooking skill. Oh, hold on, let me do this really quick. There you go, baby girl. Sorry guys, I forgot to do that. My dog was running off with it, so I had to grab it really quick. Alright. So we got that. Cook 3 gourmet dishes at a single event. Gourmet Capri salad. Let's see, can she get one more gourmet meal in? Chive and chips. You're gonna hear her running around with a bunch of toys now. Sorry. She's extremely active all of a sudden. She wasn't earlier. But now she's happy. Less tricks, more getting it done. I don't think she's gonna make it. Winterfest is over. We're gonna have to wait for the next event. Yep, it didn't count it. Alright, culinary career, what do you need to do? You've done everything, you just need to go to work. So you should get promoted here soon. You're at 5. Okay. Well, there's not more you can do. I guess go be you. Do you have... That's emotional. You have 1 plentiful needs left. Brew potion. Plentiful needs, please. Daria's spotlight is fading. That's more than fine. Well, she's dancing. Okay, she's gonna go take care of the baby. Go change dirty diaper. And bottle up all of it. Excellent. Alright, you are good. How much do you have left? Heart purging, plentiful needs. Kind of need to really get these out of here. Let's buy a chest. And of course, it doesn't want to do it for me. Alright, let's see. Oh, they won't go in there? That's a waste. Well, we're just gonna have a lot of shelves. Nausea, Alluring Aurora, Mortality, Masterful Insults, Force Friendship, Magical Aurora, Transcendent Charmer. Good Fortune. Perk Purging. Plentiful Needs. Emotional Stability. Okay. Emotional. Whoops, where'd it go? Force Friendship. Nimble Mind, he can use that. Nausea. Plentiful Needs. Okay. Curse Cleansing. All right, cleaned out. Back to, it's almost Haley's birthday. Not really. Dude, there's tons of food in the fridge. You don't need to make food in it. Watch season premiere. No, you're gonna come grab a serving. You made it. And then you can use. Haley needs you, Mom. Oh, she needs a bed, not a diaper change. So, bounce, coo, and cuddle, Haley. Alright, what do you need? You need some bladder control. You're good. You're enraged. Collect beeswax. And then bond. That should have helped them. Let's come and sell all over here. You come over, right, sister? You're not such a sister. You'll abandon me. I'll abandon you. Because I grew up with no sister. You're a half sister. Watch the season TV premiere. Like learning something new today. Do you want to take a class together in about an hour? Yeah. You can go do some yoga. That's the explorer mod kicking in, by the way, guys. And let's see here, we have nothing in there. Clean the lint tray, do laundry, add to washing machine. Wash the laundry. And let's see here. Cook gourmet meal. Let's do another pasta primavera. Let's see if it will click off this three gourmet girls on a single event. Gourmet cooking level 4, good. Hand disappeared. There's one. Gourmet cook meal. Chive and chips. And then gourmet cook meal. Fruit and yogurt parfait. Can you come change her diaper? Oh, we got dust bunnies everywhere. All right. Now we just need to reach level 8 of the culinary career. What are we in? This is the last of it. Okay. And then she will be completed. Woo! That's a lot. Dry laundry. And we need to get a vacuum cleaner. Because I got the new kits. Let's filter by kits. And let's get one of these. We'll get a black one. Vacuum around. Vacuum to perfection. And then we're gonna have to come up here and vacuum this to perfection. Alright. Start a cleaning route. Let's see if that helps. And then we'll grab another vacuum cleaner because it stays in their inventory, and I should have thought of that. That is not what I wanted to do. There you go. Okay. What are you guys doing? Talking up here? Vacuum to perfection. Okay. And then we'll see which one stays cleaner longer. The one with the robo or the one without. What are you doing? Change her dirty diaper. Bounce, coo, and cuddle her. Alright. Go clean up. Ah, it's annoying. There we go. We'll move them around. Return to dock. I'll just return you myself. Okay. Clean up. Clean lint tray. All right, they're good again. And she has work today? Yes, at 2:00. Proposed crazy scheme. Well, we get a toddler today. Come sell all of this. Come bounce, coo, and cuddle her. Just keep her happy. Let's use we'll just replace mop. Okay, well, let's see here. We need to age up Haley. That's the phone. Calendar. Yeah, need to age up Haley. We got the notification, right? Yep, it's Haley's birthday, so we can age her up. Let's age up Haley. And independent. Oh, fussy. No, come on. All right, well. They're so excited about that, and then she farts. Okay. All right, Haley. You need a makeover, and so does your room. So you have talking, imagination. You have disappearing blocks. So let the game catch up with me, because obviously it needs a moment. There we go. And we'll get this stacker. There we go. We need to get a potty. We get her tablet. We need to get her a bed. Get her a little potty here. And let's see. Get her a little heart bed. There we go, that should work. Everything should still be accessible. And yeah, we have the slide outside for movement. We are good. This little one has everything it could need. And we just need to give her a makeover. So I'm going to end this episode here, and I will give her a makeover, and we will go over her makeover in the next one, and we'll go from there. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next week, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys!